every day in life, there's people going through major battles that comes across our path. Just take the time to listen to their story. It's a tremendously high percentage when you consider all the contact and all the bodies that are around him when he's at the rim.
Teddy looking for three, and he's got five shots in a row prior to that miss. Alabama, chance for a six straight. Teddy gets it to go.
Is there a better six-man in college basketball than 23-1? I'll answer my own question. No, there's not.
Vols, commercial timeout. The Natty QB is back. Teddy. That's a great now. Joe Lenardi's bracketology has them on the bubble as one of the first four teams out. And it comes out to Hall. Alabama with the push. Ingram, they're looking for Penny.
Switching 1 through 4, they may switch 1 through 5 with Funky on the floor as well.
Penny got switched up very soon.
He got loose.
There he is, stepping behind the line. Got it!
They taste that tension on the rim before the game, don't they? Penny says, I like the tension here in Thompson Bowling Arena Ribs. There's no tension on it. He could get off guarded shots on Turner.
Actually, that's the third foul on Turner. Petty will try and take advantage and draws the...
It's Schofield up top, and Monte Turner nowhere close to Petty right now on the backside of the zone.
They lost him again, and John hits it!
It's a tremendously high percentage when you consider all the contact and all the bodies that are around him when he's at the rim.
Petty looking for three, and he's got it.